This is your Mimi's Super Safe Walker cum Rocker. This is the main walker, handle, seat cover, wheels, stopper, toy bar, playthings and anti-skid locks. Fix the wheels at the base of the walker. Insert the small wheels in the front by firmly pushing them inside. Insert the bigger wheels at the back by firmly pushing them inside. Insert the anti-skid locks by firmly inserting them in the gaps of the base. Do this on all sides. To attach the seat cover, press the clip in the gaps in the front and back and button it on both sides. To fix the toy bar, match its gaps in the knobs in the front. Lock the toy bar using the big blue knobs on both sides. Attach the fancy rear view mirrors in the toy bar by gently inserting them in the gaps. Fix the handle at the back of the seat by simply pressing it inside. This handle helps you move the walker in different directions with your baby. Press the buttons at the back to adjust the seat backwards or forwards depending on child's comfort. Turn the knob at the base of the toy bar to adjust the height of the walker. Press the safety lock to fully push the walker downwards. To convert walker into rocker, press these white knobs at the base and turn the sides upwards. Do this on both sides. It's essential to attach the foot cover in rocking mode to protect child's feet. Just attach it to the base by clipping it on both sides. To convert back into walker, use the white knobs at the base and push the sides inwards. The foot cover can also be used in walker mode. The anti-skid stops the walker on uneven surfaces like stairs. This ensures that your baby is safe always.